sure to leave boxes on the way back. Make sure to hit the hidden box behind it so you can get the gem over here. So down here there's a little trick you need to do with your board. You need to put it in reverse like that and then shoot upwards and then slowly go down and get the crate slowly. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.